Brushes were born in China 4,500 years ago. It was first brought to Japan in the early Kofun period, about 1,700 years ago. Kanji, or Chinese characters, were also transmitted from China at the same time. About 1,200 years ago, brush making started in Japan. It is said that Kukai, the founder of Shingon Buddhism, went to China as a Japanese envoy to Tang Dynasty China, and handed down the method of writing brushes for the first time after returning to Japan. The protagonist of this time is a young brush maker who is still keeping the production method that is said to Kukai has handed down. In 1887, the 12th generation Anpei received a special order from the prince. Then he was presented the following phrase: "Only Fujino could make perfect brushes which retain the traditional technique of my ancestors." The radius of making the Makifude brush, in Takashima City to the west of the Biwa Lake. Anpei Fude began since when the primary Fujino Anpei opened his brush workshop in Kyoto about 400 years ago in the Genna era, 1615 to 1624. He had patronized by the imperial court since then, and often delivered the brushes to the head family of Japanese calligraphy, the Aiyukawa no Miya family. And the method of writing by Anpei is passed down from one child to the next. The Shosoin, a national treasure house in Nara Prefecture, is said to be the east end of the Silk Road, and there is a Japanese dichotomous slip brush handed down from China. The image of the restored brush attests to the masterful craftsmanship and respect accorded to the brush in the process, and its completion shows an object of great and lasting beauty. Under the guidance of Master Fujino Anpei, the 15th generation of Hankei-do workshop, his son Fujino Junichi continues to keep tradition for future generations. Thank you.